Dinov's Journey presents Why Writing is a Fabulous Talent, Part 2. Part 2. Imagination is the key power of the writer. Now, what or who is imagination? Imagination is the only magic we have currently, because imagination does not create what happens today, but could create the future. Imagination is the word that made me make this video for you all. Imagination plays a role in bringing you and me where we are today. But there's a small issue that could be on its way. This power is on danger. People are forgetting what it's like to be people who you want to be clearly. If you want to be a president, it isn't easy, friends. If you want to be a speaker, it isn't easy. But this has nothing to do about writing, so why the hell am I here? Wait, it's about us mostly. I told you that imagination is the only power we have currently. What I meant by that is that it has a chance of being dead in the future, which could lead to the decline of writers and the hard work of wise old people that write books at that times would be useless. Because imagination gives us ideas, facts, futures, and more. Only true writers know how important imagination is. Make sure all your kids read books every single week or day. Study books is not the only way of protecting imagination. Without imagination, it's the end of the world. Okay, Dinel, but what will happen if imagination is really gone? Want to know something really worrying? When I said it's the end of the world, I mean the end of modern age. Without imagination, movie doesn't exist. Without imagination, your house or the place you are doesn't exist. Imagination is what starts the brain to think, create, and establish the creation it had made. To end this video, here are the two quotes told by Albert Einstein about imagination. Quote number one, imagination is more important than knowledge. Quote two, the true sign of intelligence is not knowledge but imagination. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my video.